Hello, 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 beautiful world. This is Faris Al-Hajri, PhD. I'm from Oman, and so we consider ourselves in two places between the United States, where we open our first Haqqa Wellness consulting office, holistic health and wellness consulting office in Blacksburg, Virginia, in Virginia Tech Corporate Research Center, and Oman. So we're setting up our vision and setting up this project that will attract investors, and also try to do our best through acquiring funds to set up this project in the wellness resort and spa, wellness center, and so on. Well, cholesterol and Haqqa Revitalized Therapy. So how does hot water has an effect in a person with a cholesterol, the most especially the bad cholesterol, the LDL? Well, everybody knows that cholesterol is a layer of lipid within the vessels, the blood veins, and that blocking the circulatory system, the blood circulation of the circulation of the blood, and the thickening of the fat lipid within the veins, the blood veins, are considered cholesterol. Well, but we know that the food that we take, like the fat, are broken down by enzyme to fatty acids, and then broken down to produce the fatty acids are broken down to produce what you call energy of the cells, and so on with the proteins and the carbohydrates, and so on. So that's a different section to explain. But cholesterol, that when actually hot water therapy, Haqqa Revitalized Therapy, by abiding the therapeutic methods of drinking hot water, Haqqa gulping, as we very carefully advise to follow the methodology, the minimum amount of intake per day, and of course other modalities for various benefits, modalities of Haqqa Revitalized Therapy or Haqqa therapy. Well, what will happen here? First, it will expedite, increase the effectiveness of enzyme to break down the fatty acids that making the layer of the fats within the blood veins to break them down to produce energy for the cells. That's one issue. The other one benefit is that when you start this Haqqa Revitalized Therapy, since the temperature of the water that we recommend is more than the temperature of your body, simply the water we recommend, the hot water or Haqqa for adults, is 50 degrees Celsius or 122 degrees Fahrenheit, where the human body at normal temperature is 36.5 degrees Celsius to 37. So you can imagine, according to the laws of thermodynamics about energy shifting, that tremendous amount of energy that shifts from the hot water to your body, in addition resulting to breakup of the covalent bonds of hydrogen and oxygen, so that your cells not just only inhale or acquire just only hydrate, but more than that, it's just aquate. That means get benefit of hydration, which is one, water, oxygen, hydrogen, and energy. And the energy in the water will lead to vasodilation, meaning dilation of the blood veins. So the moment once you maintain the therapeutic methods of Haqqa gulping, as we emphasize the timing, the methodology, the program, the entire program, and so on, then gradually that will enhance vasodilation, dilatation of the blood veins, increasing the blood veins, and gradually, in addition to expedite the enzyme to break down the fats, fatty acids, and so on, to produce energy for the cells. So that is so simply, and within time, you can get rid of these complications of low cholesterol, or I mean of the LDL or the bad cholesterol. That's just simply, but it's very effective. We recommend people to go back to nature and understand why particularly Haqqa Revitalized Therapy has a strong effect on your body. because that's the source of creation and growth of every human being, including yourself. Take care and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.